I guess this is what you call a National Geographic's moment. As far as you can see, and there's ducks back there,